standing 6'5", number 4, Jalen Suggs. At guard, 6'2", number 50, Cole Anthony. At small forward, 6'10", number 22, Ron Wagner. At center, 7', number 5, Cole Kamba. At the other forward position, 6'10", number 34,
State's opening lineup, the core of the dynasty all out there. Splash Brothers in the backcourt with Draymond at 4. Kevon Looney is out there with Andrew Wiggins. And for Orlando, they've got Anthony. Wendell Carter is out there with Wagner. Then it's Suggs. And it's Bamba in at the 5. And for teams outside the playoff hunt, that 1-2-3 Cancun champ is going around now.
I think former player Nick Van Exel supposedly the originator of that 1-2-3 champ. VA. You wonder whether some airlines might want to use that one for a marketing slogan for themselves.
The 3 from Curry gets the 3 to fall.
Curry's release is so quick. As a defender, you can't afford to give him any space. You can't lay off at all.
Against Curry. Here's Wagner. That shot, no good. Green with the defensive effort. Here's Thompson. Oh, nice D from Carter. Here's Orlando. It's a 3-point game. Anthony. Oh, nice. Next finish. Just rising up to the rim. When he gets up there, he gets up there. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, he does. That's what we call helium. Yeast rising and helium floating.
Ooh, a great look there. Brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Curry passes to Thompson. From deep, another 3 for Golden State.
Well, I tell you what, Curry is such a tremendous perimeter shooter that I think his ability to set up teammates and his unselfishness are often underrated.
After a deep collegiate championship run, Jalen Suggs looks so ready for the pressures of league play. Oh, he's got ice in his veins for sure.
Yeah. Taking his Golden State to the finals with a buzzer-beater three-pointer, that kind of grit will serve him well in the NBA.
Now here's Thompson. His last outing, he had 24 points. Connects from downtown.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly. He's probably knocking it down, too.
To the middle. Here's Anthony. Ooh, good finish at the rack. Slick feed.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Curry, that's good.
Boy, they're on fire right now, cooking with gas, starting this one out 4-5.
The Magic have gone 3-5 shooting so far. Here's Suggs. He's defended by Looney. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Well, it's fairly obvious, but it's important that Bamba stays healthy. Keep improving. I mean, his skill set, both are very impressive. massive. His upside is way up.
He's perfect from the line this time. And here are the Warriors now. They lead by four. Tough loss coming against San Antonio in their last game.
It was almost like they looked stunned when the game slipped through their fingers. Being on the wrong end of an upset leads to a quiet ride home. And to lose it like they did, too. Wow, right at the end, man, makes it even tougher to take.
Here's Suggs. To the paint. Oh, what a play! Just palms the block. Here's Thompson. And that one's good. And Green with the assist. Thompson's got five.
And you know, for a big man, I think Green is one of the better dime droppers in the league. I mean, he's a true point forward.
The Warriors have gone 6-7 and looking good. Here's Wiggins. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark.
2 minutes.
Here's Suggs. Oh, and makes it with a kiss.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
The Warriors leading. Thompson passes to Curry. The three-pointer off the mark. The Magic have gone 4 of 8 and looking in control. Here's Anthony. Warriors with the rebound. Last time they met in San Francisco.
And in the last meeting, they were the better defensive team. They were the disruptors, causing turnovers all over the place. It's very satisfying performance, and one they'll look to repeat tonight. They ended up winning and going away.
There are fans that hate on Draymond Green, but nobody can deny he's a winner.
I mean, he is a winner. He's found success at every level. He gives everything to the team, and of course, he has the rings to talk all he wants.
Now here's Anthony. Here's the floater. Parker for three. He buries it for three.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
And the Warriors with possession here. It's a 5-point game. Here's Thompson.
Oh, and that hand by Thompson. Look at the agility from Klay Thompson. I think that part of his game is underrated.
1:04 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Anthony. Let's a three fly.
And again, it's the Magic from deep.
So I can get this one in now, guys. I mean, completely in the zone this quarter.
On the wing, Thompson. The three is up. His fourth make in 5 tries. Solid start for him.
This defense is getting spaced out. 3 of the last 5 buckets have come from way beyond the arc.
Here's Anthony. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. He'll head to the line to shoot it there. It's going to go on Draymond Green.
Really quite cool to see Cole Anthony out there making his NBA 3, but obviously his dad, Greg, a good player in his own day, but also a part of the NBA 2K family, giving you commentary at a high level. And Cole's a tremendous talent himself, the 15 overall pick in 2021.
The Magic making a switch here. Okiki's checked in.
Only one miss in his first 6 shots. He's definitely brought his A game.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. The baseline J is on the way, and it's Wagner missing.
It's been that kind of quarter for him. The shot has just been unreliable.
And here's Thompson for 3, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Curry. Curry's got 4 assists in the game.
They've really built this lead on the back of their perimeter game.
And I like the strategy. It's a great strategy. Bury those threes early, and it'll open up the inside for them later on.
The first quarter concludes, and a double-digit lead on the scoreboard. The Warriors on top. They lead by 11. Stay with us now as we get set to bring you quarter number 2 after this. And the championship medal of Stephen Curry, not in question. He understands the mental approach necessary to win.
Stay in the moment and just focus on here and now. We have to follow that kind of, you know, game plan. Stay in the moment, do what we do every single night, and go get it.
Well, in years past, the Warriors were the juggernaut. Grant, now they've got some competition.
And Steph, one of 4 players in NBA history to win multiple scoring titles, rings, and league MVPs. The NBA, you can't argue with.
one-sided so far. Boy, for the Warriors, this has been the game they've wanted to have. Great offensive energy in that period. They're clearly on a mission.
And I agree, that was a flawless offensive performance so far. I mean, the shots have been falling, they're making good decisions. That's a nice recipe.
They've got Robin Lopez. Terrence Ross is out there with Jumo Kiki. Then it's Cole Anthony, and it's Harris in at the two. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic. A moment to hear from Allie LaForce.
Thanks, Brian. The Warriors are trying to get back to the top of the Western Conference. Stephen Curry said, quote, it's tough. Guys want to outperform and exceed expectations. Nobody is content just being middle of the road. It's a challenge we all need to take head on.
Yeah, they're trying to bring it all together, Allie. Thank you. And the Warriors making a change here. Bielitsa's checked in. And it's Lopez with the jam.
Boy, nice work by Harris that time. He's trying to find the best shot for his team, not necessarily for himself there.
And here's Curry for three. And it's Okiki with a rebound. The Magic have got two of three shots to go in the second. Harris passes to Anthony. Out to Harris. The three is up. Nice start for him. Shaking his first shot.
You can tell Gary Harris is thinking of firing that shot even as the pass is coming his way.
Pass to Kuminga. Goal for three. Gets the trifecta. Poole's got himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball. And Grant, you were a big wing with skill. That type of player, very much in demand in today's game.
Well, I mean, today's NBA is all about versatility. You get it done offensively and defensively. Players with size and perimeter skills are very much invaluable to the team.
So it's the Warriors now. After the basket by Orlando. Kuminga's shot is off.
It's never easy from that distance. But we see him drill those and shoot around all the time.
But that looked to me, guys, like a heat check. Maybe a step out of his range.
He just brings a great feel for the game at the offensive end.
The drive by Poole, and the powerful one-handed slam.
Woo! Defensively, you can't afford to let him get to the rim that easily.
Well, that might be why their deficit is what it is right now.
You know, you look at it, the communication is lacking, as is the trust. They can ill afford those types of breakdowns. It won't work. You can't win with those kind of breakdowns.
6 feet from distance.
Defensively, there was a lack of aggressiveness, and it really made it easy for him to knock that shot down.
Pass to Kuminga from deep three-point range. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry. Curry's got 6 assists here tonight.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. 4 of the last 5 buckets have been threes.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense is practically giving him those shots. Outstanding distribution there, I mean. What impressive passing.
Here's Poole. Count it. All 3 of his attempts have gone in.
Really starting to find himself now, guys, after getting shut out in the first quarter.
Looking at the career of Curry, his legacy is set. The titles, records, numbers, all cemented him as a legend.
And the shot's good.
He just looks so overwhelmed inside. That's why they continue to get attacked.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness. If they don't, things are just going to get worse from him.
He's been playing great, unselfish basketball. Really putting the rock in the hands of the right shots.
He is delivering a lot of room service times tonight. One swing, one after another.
Carter, he's checked in for Ross. The Warriors also with a sub. Wiggins has checked in. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Anthony. Here's Lopez. And the layup is good off the glass.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
Out of bounds. It's going to be Orlando's ball. And Curry's out of Curry's legacy. Hard to make a case against him, though, in my opinion.
I agree, BA. He is produced in every capacity. It's just a matter of how great he is. One of the top 3 point guards of all time.
Bachner's checked in for Orlando. Suggs comes in for Harris. Looney's checked in for the Warriors. Klay Thompson comes in for Curry. Now here's Thompson. He's got 16. Gets the 3 ball to go.
He's putting on a show this quarter, and the team's feeding off his energy.
Anthony against Green. Here's Carter. Oh, rejected by
anticipating the shot. Sends it out with return to sender post.
And a slam dunk by Thompson.
And adds a few more points to their lead, showing off some style.
Wow, that was prime time stuff right there.
Guys, it is symbolic of their effort here tonight.
And he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be headed to the line from there.
Carter Jr. has a big body inside and uses his physical advantage as well to draw a foul.
Bamba's checked in for Lopez. And so Carter nails them both. Warriors have gotten 8 of their first 10 to go. Great shooting here in the second quarter. Here's Poole. Rebound by the Magic. They come into this one having outplayed the Thunder in their last game.
That game could have been a lot closer than it was, but they were just too sharp down the stretch.
Yeah, I thought they did a great job closing the door and keeping it out of reach at the end.
Now, what's the saying? Don't box out. Get your feelings hurt.
Seconds left to play in the first half of basketball. Here's Poole. Uneasy two on the layup. Poole's got 12.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point blank range.
Down low. Here's Anthony. It's deflected. And so it's the Golden State Warriors with a 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. What has them in front right now, by and large, they're taking great shots. More 2K action in just a moment.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Thompson brought his A game early tonight. He had 18 points, 3 assists, and 1 rebound. Hey, big fella, what's your take on Golden State so far?
They're running some great offense right now, working the ball in good spots, taking what the defense gives them, not forcing up shots. We'll see if they can maintain that discipline in the second half.
And over to Kenny, how about what you saw to the Magic?
Well, it's never fun. You're playing against the team that's on fire. This team was on fire. They showed effort on defense, but it didn't matter. They couldn't get the stops. I don't think the opponent can sustain this kind of defense.
And happy you could join us. We've got 2 quarters left to go in regulation. And you know, Klay Thompson has been really making it happen, guys.
Yeah, tonight, he's done a great job of slashing through the lane and finishing.
Yeah, you know what, guys? They gave him too many free runs to the hoop in the first half. I think they've got to be a lot tougher on him. Body him up. Be physical with him.
Orlando trailing here. So on the floor for Golden State, the core of the dynasty all out there. Splash Brothers in the backcourt with Draymond at 4. Andrew Wiggins is out there with Kevon Looney.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come,
he's looking at having a very big second half.
Nails it from beyond the arc.
Lackluster defense, showing no desire to chase shooters off that line.
And those triples, they sure do add up quickly, don't they? They've got to make some kind of adjustment here.
Yes, he did on the interior, making it look all too easy.
Curry finds Green. Thompson outside. And that one's good. And Green with the assist. Green's got 3 assists now in this one. Orlando has gone 4 of 6 from 3-point range thus far.
Klay Thompson is an all-time great. One of the best shooters, hands down. Key part of the great dynasties in Golden State.
So far, so good to begin this half. They're 3 for 3. Perfect.
Here's Anthony. The Warriors getting their last shot to go. It's rebounded by Golden State. Looney's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Klay can sometimes get overshadowed by his teammates, but Grant is definitely one of the stars in this league.
And it seems like Klay doesn't mind that at times he's overlooked. He's all about winning and not worried about press. He's just a great teammate.
Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Brian, we know that Stephen Curry generally is regarded as the greatest shooter the game has ever known. He said for him, quote, it starts with a great base and foundation and allows everything to feel perfect. The perfect shot feels effortless to me, serene and quiet. It's only me, the rim, and the basketball. Powerful words from Stephen.
It is a thing of beauty, Allie.
Excellent.
Boy, great effort on defense there against a guy who typically makes that.
4-3. Another three for Golden State.
Credit them for making the right halftime adjustments.
You know, they came out of the locker room, revved up the gas pedal, and haven't slowed down yet.
And that's a foul on Steph Curry. That's his first foul. And the Magic making a change here. Ross has checked in. Kuminga, he's checked in for the Warriors. His shot was hindered by that momentous Mobile One block.
Your good offense comes from great defense. This lead is only getting stronger with plays like that.
Example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
And with length and instincts, Thompson has been an elite defender in the league for years.
Pass to Kuminga. Here's the three. Ooh, coming through again, shooting 5 for 7 now.
Hard to win games when you allow clean looks from the perimeter.
You're exactly right. I mean, those come back to bite you every time, just like it's biting them now.
Parker for three. Warriors with the rebound.
Yeah, just hasn't been able to find his rhythm offensively, and that's having a ripple effect.
On the wing, Curry launches a three. Another three for Golden State.
Tell you what, he has been feeling it, guys, and the best game plan right now, it's elementary. Just keep beating him. Let him eat.
Pass to Carter. Back to Anthony. And here is Bamba. And the shot goes down.
It's a very effective score from there. Bamba's excellent at using his size to his advantage.
Well, the Warriors shooting a sensational 78% from the field in this game. Now here's Wiggins. His offense has been fantastic, averaging just over 17 a game.
And he's carried them this quarter, a dominant offensive stretch.
Pass to Ross. Jam wows the crowd.
Putting on a show. Ross can elevate with the best of them.
And you've got to see that sensational Mobile One block again.
What a play. I mean, that'll have the offense thinking twice about taking shots in his presence.
Curry passes to Wiggins. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Curry. Curry's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him tonight. Pass to Carter. Back to Anthony. They double him with Curry. Anthony, the pass to Carter. Ross for three. Drains the triple. Ross has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Oh, man, I like the three-point stroke of Ross. Gets it off so effortlessly.
Man, he's got terrific form. And it's out of bounds. Ball's touched by Curry.
Hurts to see that kind of mistake. Coach is going to be on him about that one.
Outside Fultz, pulls up at the elbow. He's off on that one. Thompson outside. Wiggins outside. Another three for Golden State.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Boy, it's been a three-point barrage. They came out gunning and have not stopped.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors, up 25 big ones as we head into the next period. And they've been shooting the lights out from the arc. All those threes have this poised for a blowout. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. Take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
And he definitely deserves the award. Reading the defense like a point guard.
Terrific versatility coming from a big man. Not something that the majority of big guys possess.
Game that may already be out of hand. We've got Gary Harris, RJ Hampton out there with Markelle Fultz. Then it's Chuma Okeke, and it's Lopez in at the center position. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic. Orlando has gone 5 of 8 from outside the three-point line in this one. Pass to Okeke. Doesn't go for him. Great D that time from Porter. Into the lane. And that one drops for him. Lee's got 5 points in the quarter.
Balanced play has given them the lead and also quieted this crowd.
Yeah, you said the key word there, balance. I mean, their big lead goes as much to their defense as their offense.
Well, the NBA is set. We're in a transformational period. We have to earn viewers. Our moves like the play-in tournament, looking to attract those viewers.
Well, you know what, B? I like the initiative the NBA has taken there. Clearly, you have to continue to create and innovate and adapt as a league. I think it's smart to try new things, and I think the play-in tournament added a level of excitement, not just with this new, its newness, but with the competitive nature of those play-in games. So I think it's something that may find its way as part of the regular calendar going forward.
Golden State Bomb. Juan Toscano Anderson. His first.
Here's Lopez, and he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean, leaving them no room to get off any shots.
Another thing, they haven't missed a beat on the fast break in either half tonight. They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
And don't leave out the coaching staff here now. I mean, their game plan has been perfect.
Now here's Harris. Basket's good.
Harris maintaining his balance all the way through. Harris, tough to stop, even on these physical finishes.
Here's Lee. Oh, a clear foul there on a missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
No debate there. He got hammered.
Late in contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
Well, super teams are still being built. Grant, what's the key to making it work with 3 or 4 guys who all need touches?
Well, it comes down to good communication between your leaders. Of course, you have to have a plan. You can't be out there winging it. And, of course, prioritizing wins over stats always works.
Wagner's checked in for Orlando. The Warriors also with a sub. Moody's checked in for Poole.
You can tell he's feeling it. Hasn't missed a single shot all quarter.
Now here's Fultz. Tight defense on him. They get it again. Harris. And that one's good. Nice job on the glass as they picked up 2 on the second effort.
Yeah, I like the extra effort Harris is putting into crashing the offensive glass. Good timing by Gary that time.
Moody misses. For Orlando, they've gotten only 2 of 6 attempts to drop in the fourth. Fultz passes to Lopez. Second shot opportunity. Here's Hampton. Takes the 3. Porter pulls it in. And the Warriors with possession. They're on a 14-4 run. Here's Toscano. Rebound by the Magic. Just over 2.5 minutes played now. Final quarter of regulation. Snatched up. Here's Lopez. Off
with the layup. A rare miss for him at point blank range. That's one he'd like to have back.
Here's Moody. He gets it in there. Moody's got his first points of the game. Orlando has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. 1:52 left to play in the fourth. Here's Lopez. Another shot. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. It's going to be on Otto Porter. And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul.
Well, no question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And the Magic making a change here. Brazdeikis has checked in. Wiseman, he's checked in for the Warriors. Lee misses. Orlando has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game.
For a young player, I like the way he's facing forward. Knows and feels where the guys are going.
The Warriors have gone 6 for 9 here in the fourth quarter.
And let's face it, this one was never really in question. They came out with purpose and just overwhelmed the opposition. A great win for the Warriors.
And it was a big-time performance across the board. They looked like they were having fun out there, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., it was almost like watching a cat play with a mouse. I mean, they did pretty much anything they wanted to do out there today.
And tonight, a fantastic effort to deliver their 48th win of the year.
And this win gives them a sweep of the season series. They only met twice, but they'll have bragging rights for at least another year against the Magic.
And one player just stole the show tonight, doing everything for his team. A monster night for Klay Thompson.
Anytime they needed a bucket, they put the ball in his hands and say, go make a play. It was impressive to watch.
Here's Hampton. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. And he can't get the first one.
At the line for the Magic, R.J. Hampton.
And he's good on the second.
Not nearly as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked. They need all their free throws to go down at this point.
Pass to Toscano. Another three for Golden State.
Stepping up and nailing an important shot to put this away.
And, you know, this run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
Now here's Fultz. Yep, count it.
Coaches love to see ball movement, especially when it gets you that kind of look.
How about the unselfishness of this team?
Yeah, the willingness to make the next pass has this defense scrambled.
Magic pushing it up now. Here's Fultz. And it's Lee with the rebound. Here's Moody. Orlando grabs the miss.
Yeah, and this is not what they want. Now the clock has stopped, and the opponent is at the line.
And I'm confident Coach was reminding everybody, don't foul at the start of that possession. Obviously, he didn't get the message.
And he makes both free throws.
You know, the early goings of Markelle Fultz's career have been hampered by injury, but he always comes back stronger and ready to play hard. Very impressive.
And so it's the Warriors taking care of business in this one. Boy, this crowd has to be shocked by the way their team was dismantled.
Shocked and surprised. It doesn't matter what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to just waltz in and cruise to the type of victory like we saw tonight.
And that'll do it, folks. For Grant Hill, Mark Kellogg, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time.